Hi, hello, welcome to Modified Cooking and Vlogs.
Today we're gonna make fish majboos. So first of all, I marinate the fish here. Add salt. Add some mixed spice and some turmeric and little vinegar. Mix it well. Okay, now put it in the fridge. I put a pot here, so I'm gonna add oil. Add onion. Add the garlic. Fried it well. Add mixed spice, turmeric, chili powder. Mix it well. Add chopped tomato. Hot chili, salt. Fried it until juicy. Add tomato paste. Add some water. Add black lemon, lower the flame and cover it, let it cook little more minutes. Add some coriander leaves and dill and some capsicum. Now I'm gonna add the marinated fish. Now lower the flame and cover it. Cook it until fish ready. Now let's check the fish. Now I'm gonna transfer the fish. I'm gonna add the rice. The rice, I soak it up in hour, so I'll add lower the flame and cover it. Set the rice. Okay. Now I'm gonna put back the fish again here. This middle fish and take it here. And cover it and cook it in low flame until cook it until the rice cooks well. Let's check the majboos now.
It's ready now. I'm gonna plate it. Here it is, the fish majboos.